up to a point, there are evolutionary advantages to size, and this Gigantosaurus pushes the limits. You're going to have your hands full with this one.
Thank you. This carnivore, the Carnotaurus, was first discovered in Argentina. The name means meat-eating bull. As if a regular bull wasn't bad enough. Carnotaurus was first discovered in Argentina. The name means meat-eating bull. As if a regular bull wasn't bad enough. first found this dinosaur, the Myungasaurus, in Madagascar. And then they had to move it.
Concerns me about your latest dinosaur, the Allosaurus, that it's an apex predator? No. That it could bring down animals twice its size? Also no. Instead, my problem with the Allosaurus is that, unlike the T-Rex, or even the Velociraptor, the Allosaurus seems optimized. It's chaos locking in on a solution, creating efficiencies, and that makes me nervous.